sell work every day though. Fly nigga bitch, yeah, I rock a little polo. My bitch said I look good in the mirror. Next day I went up on the lot, the shit was paid for. Gun on my head, but like a girdle. Smoking on loud, sewer rat, ninja turtle. Nigga run up, I'ma give his ass a halo. I'm a Cincinnati nigga, I was born to be a bingo. Working
like one.
So this is Mert TV, and
the light can't be too bright, okay? So if your main bitch can see what the other bitch is doing, she might get mad. Yeah. Only if she's cool with it. If she's cool with everything, she might not get mad. But if the light is too bright and she can see what's going on, she might get mad.
This is Mert TV. We talking about threesomes right now.
Another thing is, if you're having a threesome, you have to make sure the liquor is distributed equally.
One bitch can't be drunker than the other.
Including yourself.
Yeah. You cannot get drunk than anybody else, okay? You cannot get drunk than anybody else, okay?
Oh, my God.
And then, if a bitch throw up, that
ends the threesome.
It's over. Yeah. If one bitch thought, it's time out. unless the bitch is the other bitch. If the other bitch throw up, then he's like, no, baby, I know she do up, it's cool. Okay. It's me, you do you. Okay. And it's not a threesome no more. It's a twosome. Okay?
So,
it never answer the question, why she better?
Never
answer that question.
No, not even that. If you're having a threesome, do not indulge in the other bitch.
Okay? This nigga just said indulge.
Yes.
That's a new word from Mert TV.
If the other chick is better than the girl you with, do not let it show. Okay?
How do you not let that show?
You get in it,
you move. Oh, shit.
95, old school on them things, that's an 85. Got a little bitch, yeah, she do me right. Cook clean, got a job, yeah, shit right. Man, I thank God every day. Every day I wake up, more money I make, yeah. Working in the trap, that's my 95. Broke niggas, I just don't commit suicide.